You got recorded in here.
Yes. Okay, our problem is the formulation problem. So we choose to use the paracetamol. So how we need to formulate the paracetamol into the liquid form or that's known as the suspension. Okay, so the chemical that we use is tragakan. As you know that tragakan is a suspending agent that's helped the active ingredient to suspend in the solution. So how does the chemically work is suspending agent is a substance that spontaneously form colloidal dispersion with water. So it helps lowering the sedimentation rate of the particle in the solution. Those suspending agent helps the paracetamol to be suspended in slower rate. So the solution are not easily from taking or sedimentation.
Okay, good.